Hi, my name is Jamal Lopez, and I'm the Customer Service Manager over at SciAps. Today, we'll be going over how to insert a argon canister and also unscrew one, take it out of the unit itself for our Z-9 series. First, you would start off by turning the unit on. You'll get to your username screen, admin. Once you get to the password screen, you'll type in your password, 12345, our generic password. And then you would go ahead and insert the argon canister on the side, on the right side of the unit. Be very gentle inserting it. You don't want to damage the O-ring that's in there. If you do, it'll be very difficult to replace, and it'll also affect the shots and your accuracy on your shots because the argon will not be flowing correctly. Once in there, you can lock it in there just like that, and it'll be safe in place. If for whatever reason you're traveling or you need to remove the argon tank or empty it, to do that, we do have a feature where you can purge the tank itself. You go to the settings, safety settings, the argon purge, and from there you can start your purge. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any other questions or concerns, please do not hesitate to reach out. You can call us or email us at support@sciaps.com, and we'll be happy to help.